Won't you speak to me? I'll get all embarrassed.
I remember. I remember the tales my gentle dad told. His displaced childhood by the Lerry Mills Tal-y-bont. Wild quinces, ancient trees talking, toffees on fresh breath. Boiled eggs, warming bread, pipe tobacco, Welsh speaking aunts, salty, thick sliced ham, streams sparkling with salmon, nut dark ale stiff against yellowed teeth, one-eyed Emrys smiling. Dad smelt, tasted, lived the paraphernalia of his past and painted emotions and memories in oils brown and green, his right hand moving, creating, splitting air with brush strokes. The air then folded back in, reinstating the waiting emptiness. So he had to keep his hand moving, always moving, whistling whiskey, crafting canvases to snapshot his emotions and his stories. Near the end, I remember Dad. I loved him as he loved me so. Perceiving in each of his pictures a little boy reaching out to him, and like the Cyclops, foreseeing his own death, he was ready.
You make me all embarrassed, David.